You know, I'm curious, what happens if I do this? Wait. What? We have a city, but we're not in a... Wait a minute, so... You can capture a thing. Create a kingdom, abdicate, get peace with everybody, but still keep the city. We have an independent city-state. The whole world is at peace now. We have achieved it. Universal peace. I'm still kind of confused on what happened. Like, was this always a thing? Was this always a possibility?